All right, let's try this again. Super sad. I just recorded this whole thing and found out that the video wasn't on. So let's try this again, shall we? We're on our third way to solve a linear system. Remember, a linear system is just two lines, and we're finding out where they cross. We've done it by graphing. We've done it by substituting one equation into the other equation. And now we're going to do it by elimination, and the phone's going to go off.
Yes, it is.